Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I will show you how I fix my iPad. My iPad stuck on red battery screen and I put on charge for a couple of hours, but still it didn't come back on. So I will show you how I fix the problem. We are going to face our iPad down, grab our hair dryer, turn it on, and we are going to face on the back of our iPad for 2 to 3 minutes, and we are going to put back on charge. There you go, came back to life. If you have any question or concern, please feel free to leave a comment down below. Thank you and see you next time.